go to other parts of Africa. The Gambian government has relaxed various COVID-19 restrictions on travels and public gatherings as the country approaches the beginning of its tourism season. Gambia's six-month tourism season begins by the end of October. The government of the West African country declared its markets opened, waiving a two-week mandatory quarantine imposed on guests arriving in the country. But travelers will still be required to show evidence of negative PCR test results conducted not more than 72 hours prior to their arrival.
Hello, hope you enjoyed the news. Please do subscribe to our YouTube channel and don't forget to hit the notification button so you get notified about fresh news updates.